whatever else happens tonight. Guys, I want you to know this was the best Halloween ever.
Alfred, I'm at the tunnel entrance. Open the doors.
Just a moment, sir. I'm accessing the building's security mainframe.
Alfred, there's another blast door. I need you to open it.
Oh, dear. Seems they've locked me out of the system. They must know you're here.
Don't worry, Alfred. I'll find another way in.
Have you made any progress on the cure?
Getting there. Hey, I haven't heard from Barbara for a while. Is she okay?
She's fine. She's working on something for me. It's important.
But she's safe, right?
Don't worry, Tim. Just keep working on that cure.
See why you didn't tell him after old Jimbo's hysterical overreaction. Still, if you cared about Barbara the way that little sidekick of yours does, maybe she wouldn't have got kidnapped in the first place. They're star-crossed, Patsy. Like me and you. Shame they're being torn apart, thanks to Crusade. So let's recap. Barbara's kidnapped, and let's face it, probably dead. You're lying to Loverboy Wonder about it, and dear old Jim's marched off on his lonesome to save the day. Not your best day at the office, Bats. Something on your mind? Come on! Let Robin out of his cage! You can't fool! force him to slave over your cure. Plus, if he gets himself killed out there, you won't have to tell him about Barbara. It's win-win! You think he's really gonna fix your nasty case of Jokeritis? Not a chance. I'm chronic, Lucy. I'm lingering. We both know there's no cure for me. Can you remember when it was simple? Back in the old days, when it was just you, me, a regular war against crime? Well, take a look back. Things change. Now it's just war, with you standing right bang in the center. Like with any war, there are casualties. It's inevitable, unavoidable. Like death. Well, maybe not death. I seem to have sidestepped that one. Still, not all of us are so lucky. Remember Talia? Of course you do. How could you forget a girl like that? All it took was one piece of lead to end your hopes of happily ever after. You blamed me, of course, but you were wrong. You put her in my crosshairs, Bats. Sure, she didn't do herself any favors, but it was you. You see, people trust you. They believe in you. They follow you into your war, and you are about to get them all.
You're not going anywhere, old man.
Tri-weave titanium-coated armor plate. Nice. Unless you know exactly where to shoot. You're good, Dark Knight. Even better than I remember. It's gonna make it even more satisfying when I kill you. Oh, and don't worry about Barbara. I'll take better care of her than you ever did. Batman's in the control room. Show him what happens when he messes with my city. To end like this, Batman, I kind of hoped you put up more of a fight.
bat, you big kidder. You don't fool me. Bats? Bats! Does he? I think you're trapped down here.
What kind of supervillain?
Come into this stomach,
and a handful of tanks will stop the Batman.
Batman's taken out a drone.
Time to rescue Oracle and make the Arkham Knight pay.
I see you back in the car, Master Bruce.
I'm going after the Knight. He's here in the tunnels.
Then let us hope he has Miss Gordon with him.
Isn't the Arkham Knight, but he'll know where I can find him.
How does it feel to
chasing the wrong man.
Where is the Arkham Knight?
You won't find him!
You think I didn't know you were tracking my broadcast location? Here's a lesson, Batman. I know how you think, which means I know how to beat you.
Where is he?
With Barbara Gordon. She's ours now. Can you imagine what the Knight's going to do to her? What are you doing?
No! You can't do this!
Where is he?
He's gone to see the little man, the Penguin. He supplied the safe houses for the attack. The Knight's gone to pay him for his services. That's it. That's all I know. I remember.
Remember something else?
He uses a refrigeration company as a front. The trucks distribute weapons throughout the city.
What's it called?
North. North Refrigeration.
Thank you.
Alfred, I need you to find out everything you can about North Refrigeration.
Of course. May I inquire why?
Penguin's supplying arms to the Arkham Knight. And right now, he's the best lead we have to finding Barbara.
I'll look into it right away, sir. Ah, I can see Mr. Fox is trying to contact you.
Lucius.
Mr. Wayne, your new Batmobile upgrade is ready to deploy. The Batwing is en route to Grand Avenue.
Sir, I've discovered an exploit the Arkham Knight was using to broadcast via your gauntlet. Rest assured that all of our communications are securely encrypted. Should I lock him out to prevent further disruptions?
Keep the channel open, Alfred. The more he talks, the more I know about him.
Very well, sir.
Drone unit in Grand Avenue! been looking into North Refrigeration, as you requested. It seems Master Grayson has been investigating them for some time.
Good. Tell him to send me what he has.
He insisted on seeing you in person, sir. He's on his way from Bloodhaven with the pertinent information. He'll meet you on a rooftop overlooking the Ranelagh Ferry Terminal.
Thanks, Alfred.
In the meantime, sir, scans have established that the Arkham Knight has mobilized his senior lieutenants in armored personnel carriers throughout the city. We currently have a lock on one such vehicle, should you wish to intervene and remove them from the battle.
Let's see what Nightwing's got on North Refrigeration. If I find Penguin, I'll find the Arkham Knight.
Indeed, sir. Master Grayson confirmed he'll meet you on the building overlooking the Ranelagh Ferry Terminal.
Around on rooftops.
You shouldn't have come here. Not tonight.
Look, are you kidding me? When I heard about Barb...
North Refrigeration. Tell me what you know.
Penguin's using freezer trucks to smuggle weapons out of Bloodhaven. Now, I think he's stockpiling arms right here in Gotham. The question is where.
Cobblepot's the best lead we have on Barbara. I need to find that weapons cache. If I can intercept one of his trucks, it'll lead me right to him.
Huh. If only you knew someone who's been tracking their movements. What? You didn't really think I'd come here without a plan, did you?
I'll handle this. You're needed back in Bloodhaven.
Come on, Bruce. Look, let me help. You can't do it all on your own.
It's too dangerous. I won't risk losing anyone else. Bloodhaven needs you.
All right. I can take a hint. But if you want to keep tabs on that truck, you're gonna need this. It's a prototype straight out of R&D. The old fox has outdone himself this time. I'll see you around, Bruce.
I can disable enemy weapons using the disruptor's sabotage ammo. I've only got 3 shots. I should pick my targets wisely. The crate's electrified now. Anyone trying to resupply is in for a shock. That disabled the firearm. If I use the disruptor again, it will explode when fired, knocking out the user and flooring anyone nearby. Equipment sabotaged. Time to introduce myself.
Like working for dead. Like I'm gonna tell you.
What's wrong with you? We're all working for the user.
It's the freaking bat!
Let's see. A truck full of weapons and explosives. I can use the disruptor's tracker ammo to tag the vehicle and follow it across Gotham. I'd better tag the truck before startling the thugs inside. Now I just need to give them a little motivation to lead me back to their hideout.
What did you forget?
No! It's Batman! Get the hell out of here!
Subtlety works. Every time. If I stick to the rooftops, I'll be able to follow them right back to Penguin's weapons cache. The vehicle tracker will remain locked, even through buildings, as long as I keep the target in view and within range.
What the hell are you doing? Are you trying to kill us? It's Batman! We need to get out of here! Where are we going? back to the hideout before he finds us again.
We did it! We actually did it!
Screw Batman. He's overrated.
Couldn't even keep up with this in this piece of crap.
They led me straight to Penguin's weapons cache.
I'm more worried about Two-Face.
Get your ass here! Get outside!
Tom, you said don't be late.
He went this way!
Was heavily protected. This must be the way inside.
Come on, do something. You're making...
What do we do about the Bat?
Batman? Don't worry about Batman. He's about to become extinct.
Yeah, we lost him. He's nothing.
You see, I told you. He couldn't even keep up with you two in a crappy little truck. He's overrated. Anyway, listen up. I've got something to say. As you're aware, and this truly breaks my heart, lads. We've been working with the other freaks to take down the Bat together. I know, it's been hard. But look on the bright side. We're bloody rich. Look at it all. Lovely, lovely money. And it's all mine.
What about our share?
Don't worry, son. You'll get yours, I promise. Now, any more stupid bloody questions?
What do we do next?
We wait. Just keep handing out guns to any loser who comes in here with a fistful of cash. This arrangement with Scarecrow is strictly short term. The clown's dead, and Batman soon will be. Then Gotham's ours for the taking. And I am going to take. I want it all. If someone even looks at this city,
I want my cut.
Then we kill Dent and the others, right?
Two-Face killed my brother back in Arkham City.
Shh! This is gonna be great. He doesn't even know you're here. Come on!
The Arkham Knight, Barbara Gordon. Tell me where they are.
So that's who he had. The Commissioner's little girl.
I'll break every bone in your body, Cobblepot.
They were going to see some geezer called Simon Stagg. I think he runs a pharmaceutical company or something.
Do not lie to me.
I'm not. I swear. They said he's about to leave Gotham. Those airships over the West River, it belonged to him.
Put him down. We'll shoot, Bat.
Won't do you any good. Scarecrow's gonna break you. You are going down, Batman.
Hold him steady, fellas. I've been working on my swing. Watch and learn. Gonna knock his head right out of the...
This is you handling it, right? Now don't worry. You can thank me later.
Smash it!
Let any of these weapons get onto the street. This cache needs to be destroyed.
Bruce, you need to let me help.
I had it under control. I told you, I need you back in Bloodhaven.
Now, Scarecrow, these weapons, this all affects Bloodhaven too. The best place for me is here. Look, with the amount of weapons Penguin has been running into Gotham, this cannot be everything.
He must have other caches in the city. Search this place for evidence. It should help us locate more of Penguin's refrigeration trucks.
What a wanker. Let's put him out of business, eh? Seriously?
Shutting the vault door will contain the blast.
That he only puts it on to sound scary. Please! What are you doing? Bats! Come on! Don't lock me in here!
I'll do anything! You want your laundry done? I'll do it! Help out, Alfred! You got it!
I wouldn't like
it. I need to be at a
guy.
Safe distance before I detonate. I should back away from the vault. I'll be too close to the blast. Alfred, find out everything you can about Simon Stagg.
The pharmaceutical magnate? Of course, sir.
Now, what have we got here? A good old-fashioned ambush. Oh, you wait there, Bats. Let your dear old Uncle Jay sort out these chumps.
Ha ha ha!
How are we going to get out of this mess?
And don't look.
I'm an incorporeal.
I can't disrupt a deployed sentry gun.
Come on! Surely there's some bat-themed gadget. Get us out of this.
The soldiers have got the door covered. They'll see any gadget coming from inside this room. I need to figure out another way. The soldiers have got the door covered. They'll see any gadget coming from inside this room. I need to figure out another way. The soldiers have got the door. They'll see any gadget coming from inside this room. Need to figure out another way. That won't work. The sentry guns will detect me through the smoke.
You can't stay up there all night. You're gonna have to think outside the box on this one.
The soldiers have got the door covered. They'll see any gadget coming from inside this room. I'll be killed instantly if I drop down. There has to be another way. I'm just not seeing it.
Use the cog.
I need to find somewhere I can get a clear shot to take out the militia ambush.
Did we get him? I don't know. I think so. Go and check. Find the body. No. You go. He said you'd hit him. Well, I made a mistake. It was definitely you. You're the sniper. I'm more of a close-range fighter. Since when? Since now. So what? We just wait? See what happens? He's probably dead anyway. He didn't stand a chance. Exactly. We should just go collect the check and head out of this damn city. Can't wait. I hate this place. It's always raining and it stinks.
Alfred, what do you have on Simon Stagg?
Let's see. CEO of Stagg Enterprises, a company that specializes in advanced medical research and development.
I'm heading to Stagg's airships now. Scarecrow was on his way there, and that's our only link to finding Barbara.
The threat analysis indicates that Founders Island is covered by the militia's long-range radar and missile launchers. The Batmobile will be detected and targeted as soon as you cross the bridge.
Don't worry, Alfred. I'll go in on foot and stick to the rooftops. Find me the schematics of those airships.
Right away. Best of luck, sir.